Hello there, my name is Vasmus and I'll play 6-7. Today, we're talking about planets. Planets are large globe-shaped objects that orbit a star, such as the Sun. They begin life at the same time as the star from the leftover clouds of dust and gas. Planets are never more than 5% of the mass of star. If they were big, they would be stars. Some planets, called terrestrial planets, have a surface of solid rock. Others, called gas planets, do not have a solid surface, just clouds. The solar system has 8 planets. Pluto was the 9th, but it was very small, and it is now called a dwarf planet. Over 200 planets have been detected orbiting stars other than Sun. These are called extrasolar planets. Extrasolar planets are too far away to see, but can be detected because they make their star appear to wobble. Many know extrasolar planets are giant, bigger than Jupiter. They orbit rapidly to closer star than Mercury is to the Sun. Improved detection technique may reveal smaller planets orbiting further out in space. The Kepler Space Telescope will launch in 2008 to scan 100,000 stars for sign of Earth-sized planets. So, it's the end of this episode. Please like and subscribe my channel to have more informative videos. Take care. Bye.